47. Your destination is the Himipan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution. While the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite but is yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up bits and pieces. Something about Miss Barrett confiscating an audio recording from Cross. Said it was for his own good, that listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah Highmore's name was mentioned.
The girlfriend who died?
Yeah, but you don't believe all that crap, do you? That Cross killed his girlfriend.
Well, my brother is an officer. Trust me. Domestic disturbances don't just happen on Skid Row. The rich just throw more expensive shit at each other.
You know, we could snatch the recording from Barrett and blackmail him.
I know.
Cross's father owns this hotel.
Shut up.
what you want, but I am not getting involved. I like my job.
You're right. Should be room for everybody here.
I mean, I have the luck of hearing. I can tune out just about anything. Isn't a recording studio supposed to be soundproof?
No. It's not the actual recording. It's partying. Have a nice day.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Hello, sir.
There goes my next ex-husband.
Right? Sorry, didn't hand that last
part.
All right there.
Not good.
What the hell? Let go of that person immediately. What the hell are you doing? Holy shit.
Thank you.
Jittery guy over there. Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
You don't deserve
it. Please, you gotta help. Talk to me, buddy. Oh, there are bodies everywhere. Someone's gone berserk.
Thank you. You've done your bit. Now please step back.
Hey, you. This is not a place for you to be. Something's going down.
I never could stand high humidity. This is why I fled London. Cursing dampness.
We could head up to the suite, sir. Nice and chill there. Less chance of getting spotted.
No. I'm not setting one foot inside that room until housekeeping's done. I do have standards.
It was pretty disgusting, sir.
Besides, Jordan Cross is unlikely to leave his studio. Hopefully my business with Dexie Barrett won't take all day and we can fly back out tonight. In the meantime, Otis, keep an eye out and, I try not to melt.
Fish minced with shallots, chilies, and Thai basil, served with grilled salty beef and vegetables.
We're spot on.
What are you going to do? Except sit in the bar all day.
Funny, I heard something like that before.
When is Dexie Barrett coming to pick me up?
I don't know, I just carry the heavy stuff, man. You can head up to the studio yourself if you want.
No, I don't want to seem pushy. I'll wait. She didn't forget. So, best listener. He's produced some of my favorite 90s albums. It's great how he's had a whole revival after doing the Bright Lights album. Does he still use those analog 20th century mixing consoles?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just love how you all wear the same uniform. So classy. Can't tell you apart.
Okay, just don't move. Just get on your knees with your hands behind your back. No sudden moves.
You're in for it now, man, yeah.
God damn.
We gotta get this piece of shit.
Help me, please, help me.
Central, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
What a strange thing to say. Here I am sharing my problems with you, and it's like you're having a completely different conversation.
Who the hell could have done this?
Well, whatever it is.
Deliver what for me?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexie Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago.
Oh, right. No, I'm just comatose today. No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop down in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
What do you care? Dexie Barrett is Jordan's manager. He's not the boss of us.
Who's in 04, anyway?
She didn't say.
But he's there.
Maybe someday you'll be a real bodyguard.
What's up?
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
What did I say?
Grow up. Did anybody say cabin fever?
Give it to me straight away.
Awesome, Heidi. Really great. I'm thinking layering. Just keep going. Ready? I'm running.
Affecting the mics. Let's try it again.
Thank you.
Give it up for the crew.
Anybody there? Come in. He was in the same gear as the crew. Getting away.
Thank you.
kidding.
Okay, I got you.
You, okay? No weapon. I will kick your fucking ass.
Command, I'm here now, and the area is clear. Over.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
Under control.
Serving the rich and powerful. Wink.
Ken Morgan. Yeah, yeah, they call
Served
you the brick,
pride.
Right? Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office, South District.
Keith?
I saw you at the Chelsea Whitmore trial. Your strategy was the brassiest thing I've ever seen. The girl
hey,
burned
you
a homeless man
this morning.
And framed your cheerleading rival.
No,
and you got her
did.
Off on affluenza
so
charges.
Did you work an accident?
Stroke of genius.
Well, that's the thing. They found the fuselage in the black box.
I'm not going to give you the speech
you
about
know?
How I'm...
A cop's body?
Nope, no body. But that's hard
about
to surprise.
How you will never embrace the prior effect.
Shark probably.
I'm fighting the good fight.
How does this cop guy to you anyway?
What
do you think happened?
Shit, no. The U.S. Attorney's Office is just a stepping stone to this. You don't buy a place in the Hamptons on a state salary.
Keith. Give my office a call. Morgan, Yates & Co. We may have something for you.
Thank you, sir. We'll do.
Never picked you as a conspiracy nut.
I prefer insightful and information. All good gentlemen, well.
Run along!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Are you
stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow planned. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
It's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. Waters asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom? Shadow client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soders' reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
buy this shit!
Baptism by fire, man.
You're telling me.
Yeah, I'm impressed. Of course, you don't hold a candle to Maya Parvati, the training director.
Yeah, I was wondering about her. Indian?
Sri Lanka.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral party.
That is Sean Moon's terrorist turned insurgent. That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
We have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
no!
Back up.
Better lock and load.
You gotta be quick. Ready to rock and roll. Command, you copy?
We've got multiple homicides. Killer can't be far.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Check those flanks.
On it.
This is security.
Cover, my friend. Back up.
Shooter on D.
Well, make the buster pay.
Interrogation guy with the mask? What bird was it? What the hell's going on?
Thank you.
You know, back in the day with the tigers, if people worked as slowly as you are right now, we'd just shoot them. When I come by again, there had better be some armor plating on that thing.
Working slowly to make sure everything is in order. Shouldn't be a problem. Get it done in time, boss.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty. Whole team were in the club.
What's this I hear about a training accident?
No, sir. Not even if you were some kind of VIP bodyguard. You're not coming through here.
Got clipped by a ram or something? The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Flora's motor vehicle. I don't know. I guess old Bird had a cat. I'm not sure that's happening in the home.
No trespassing beyond this point, sir. This is your first warning. You just saved yourself a lot of trouble.
Oh, you're back. Great. So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the anesthesia is just wrong. Did you check?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, but I checked the dosage. It was the first thing you did.
Of course you did. I'm sorry. So, maybe they're saying...
Don't wave that around.
Again.
Just taking out the trash.
Not a problem.
I'll just observe. It's really something else watching you work. I've always wanted to get into interrogation.
Is that so?
Absolutely. Not the violent kind. Beating people up, electricity and breaking bones. It isn't my deal at all. No, more like the subtle stuff. Indirect stuff. That you do.
I understand. Do you want to know what the secret is?
Absolutely.
Quiet. Let the subject talk.
Oh. Got it.
His responses aren't more enhanced. I'm sure the dosage is right. I don't want to paralyze him. Maybe a different mixture? Yes. I might be mistaken.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right? Surrender!
Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
For this, I need backup.
Wake up, Captain.
Come on, do you read? Someone was killed here. What the hell is going on?
Thank you.
Lucky that I have a degree in electrical engineering, huh?
And on.
Capacity here.
Bird just got his ass creamed because he screwed up, all right? I don't need tools to experience the same thing we're practicing until you can do this in your... Sleep. Any more questions?
No. That's all, boss.
wanking hell.
All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, exit.
Red leader, over. We're clear. Repeat, we're clear. Over.
I love it.
Get that thing out of sight.
Go check on Burgess. As soon as the meds kick in, I'm... If we fall behind schedule.
Will do. You want him down here?
Wait, what? Rose? Hell no. At least not until we have a full team.
Thank you.
All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute.
Maya Parvati is down.
Professional, put that thing away.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't let this get to you, man. Calm and smart.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
We do not accept any trespassing. Violators will be shot and survivors will be shot for dead. I suggest you put that away.
Thank you.
legs are getting numb from all this running. You think we could call it a day soon? Burgess isn't likely to get better, is he?
Aw, Big Bad Soldier got a boo-boo. You'll be finished when I tell you. Got that? Burgess will be here. I'll make sure of that.
Sure, boss. Whatever you say.
Parvati, how bad is it?
Ram clipped him pretty good. Dumb son of a bitch is lucky to be alive.
Do we need to replace him?
Shit, no. Burgess is the best of the lot. He just needs to lie down and take a shot of anodyne. The team will do a few runs in the meantime.
So, we're on schedule?
We're on schedule, Rose. Quit micromanaging. I know my shit. Same as you.
We'll see.
Rose here. I'm on my way to the main house. Prepare for inspection. I'd like an update on what you whiz kids are working on.
You want to put that away, cowboy? We're not in Texas.
So, I just found out that Parvati was a Tamil tiger. Those were some seriously hard people. I'm beginning to see how she got so rough around the edges.
That's only half of it. She's raped by murder, and was alleged to have been in the
after a tiger did that. Stain. Think clean thoughts. Pure, white, pristine. Unstained. Unsoiled, untainted, unsullied.
Go to the Mile High, maybe for our kid on Christmas morning.
Hey, I'm kind of lost here. I mean, it's literally my first weekend.
What's going on with the guy?
I already got chewed out by Rose.
Or what?
What's the deal with him?
Apart from the compulsiveness, is he right? Pretty demanding, if you ask me, but nothing I haven't experienced before.
I suspect you can't be alone thinking that. How's his relationship with the others?
I know there's been talk about this OCD and how it might be affecting him. Apart from that, I know that.
You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
That's it. One foot in front of the other.
Ex-military. Mercenaries. I saw a couple of
I'm surprised to hear that. I mean, Rose has always seemed to me to possess an almost inhuman determination. May I ask you?
What the hell happened here? Are you involved?
Those
Kevlar plates are looking good. Just got to give you a little more engine power to offset the weight. Huh?
Behind your head, down on your knees.
Is he taking them off? Weapons released on right man.
Shit.
Yeah.
We need to...
Move in on target and finish! Jay! Jay!
Watch your back, sir! Enough is enough!
Got nothing here! Get a beat on him, move!
That's a negative! Blue Base, come in. This is Big Papa. Medic to my... Over. Werewolf is down. Not stabilized. Over.
Get back to his last known position. On the double.
No visual.
Target low.
I see him. Target visual low. On target. Wait.
Break
it up.
Now to go.
Harrison, I got your six. Now flush him out in the open.
Gotcha. Six out. Engage on Tango's position.
We have a visual. Where is Tango?
I don't have a visual.
Down. It's not gonna last. Over. Roger that. Too late to evac. We're losing him. Over. Moving. Set. 20 meters. 11 o'clock.
Man, I arrived at the location and it was clear.
I need some help here. Can I get some...
What the hell?
It's me. I need backup.
The only killer nearby. Breathe them down our neck.
Come in, command. How copy, over? We've got multiple bodies on the ground.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Oh, you hurt. Do you need a doctor to look at you? Just show yourself.
He's not gonna make it!
You're getting away.
Set for piratas. We're clear, sir.
C2, this is Alpha 1 Actual. I've arrived at location and it looks clear. Over.
Now copy, over.
Getting serious. Multiple dead bodies found.
Oh!
We're gonna need more men for this. I need backup.
Right. It's not safe here anymore. You should leave.
I...
Parvati is down. Good work. Confirm down. Nicely done, 47.
like to be alone right now, thanks.
Down. Excellent work, 47.
described the location and it looks clear. Over.
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Yeah, I know. It's all part of the joke. Just taking out the trash.
Body here. All units report. Looks like we've been
compromised.
Man,
I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Gunshot. The fire was this time.
Radio into command.
Gunshot.
Request backup.
Something is going
down.
Stay on your toes.
We've got a psycho on premises. We might have a potential threat here.
Red leader area is clear. Moving on to Delta Zulu. Over.
Thank you.
Just taking out the trash. That was a joke.
Hey, buddy, stop it right...
Evil Spec Ops.
out of here.
We have a visual.
We're losing him. Over.
He's here. Their target is in the clear!
Back. It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list. Confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man nobody's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.